case you're wondering, this is how the TV looks when it has no signal. So guys, thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe, like, comment, share. If you have any ideas about what should I do regarding this monitor, write them down in the comment section. Thanks for watching. All the best. See you later. Bye.